Welcome RPA Champions. I am the RPA Champion, and in this video we are going to be seeing how to export one of our desktop flows automatically from Power Automate. Now, I have received a few requests on how we can export and share our processes with other developers and with the community. So in today's video, I will be showing you exactly that. We will be exporting one of the processes that I have built previously on Power Automate desktop. Now, to do this, we have to log into Power Automate Flow in the cloud and go to the Solutions tab in the menu. Now, we are going to have to create a solution. A solution is just a collection of different elements in the that we have built in the Microsoft system that we package into one solution and make it work. Either we deploy it on a production environment or on a test environment, or we extract it as a zip file. Now, let's see how we can do that. Once we click on New Solution, let's create the name of our solution. So we're going to call this Post Facebook Groups. We also have to select the publisher, and we're going to be using the default publisher. Let's leave the other options on default, and now we have created our container. Right now, the solution or container is empty. We have nothing inside. So let's add something to our solution. In our example, we are going to be adding a desktop flow, but as I was telling you, you can add all different kinds of element to your solution, and you can also add different and multiple elements to your solution. So let's add a desktop flow. Once we click on the desktop flow, our desktop flow cloud flow is and desktop is connected together, so we can see all of the processes that we have on our desktop. So let's search for the post to Facebook, and let's add this to our solution. The next thing we have to do is we have to export the solution. If a solution is complex and has many different dependencies and many different packages, it would be a good idea to run a check for issues. However, I know that my solution doesn't have issues because it's all a simple process. It doesn't have any dependencies, so I will not be running a check. However, keep in mind to run this as often as possible. The next thing we have to do is click on Next, and now we have two options. We can either export this as a managed or recommended way. And what does this mean? This means if we need to move this package in from one environment to another environment. However, what we want to do is share it with somebody outside of our organization, and we want to download this file and have somebody else import it inside of their Power Automate. So to do that, we are going to be using unmanaged, and we're just going to go to export. Once we click on export, Power Automate is going to allow us to download a file that is going to contain all of the files that we need to run this process. It will take a couple of minutes for the solution to be ready, and once it is ready, it will be downloaded directly onto your computer. Now, if we open the file, we will see what is the content of the file. There will be three XML documents and also the workflow, which is a JSON file. So that is it, ladies and gentlemen. That is how you can export a solution and how you can share it with somebody that is not inside of your organization or not inside of your company. I hope that you have enjoyed how to do this, and I hope that you will share your processes with the community, with me, and with your friends and colleagues. Stay tuned for the next video. I love you very much. Have a great day.